Look, I have the great advantage of my faith, Catholic social doctrine, and my political views are coincide. It's about you are your brother's keeper. It really does matter what other people, what they're going through. I was raised to make sure that you look out for the other guy. The values of honesty, decency, treating people with respect, making sure that, in fact, everyone is treated equally. They're the basic fundamental American values. And my faith just reinforces it all.